just released the much anticipated and devastating music video for her song Without Me, and it features what fans are calling a G-Eazy lookalike. This music video does not play around. It appears that Halsey is burying her soul in both the song released earlier this month and this video. The heartbreaking ballad already tugs at heartstrings, chronicling a toxic relationship with lyrics like, quote, "put you right back on your feet just so you can take advantage of me." But it gets even more heartbreaking with the visuals, featuring an actor that looks weirdly similar to her now ex-boyfriend G-Eazy. It's unclear whether that was on purpose, but fans have sure noticed. One person tweeted, quote, "how did you manage to hire G-Eazy's doppelganger to play your boyfriend? This is peak savagery." The video shows a series of relationship red flags, including alcohol problems, anger issues, and screaming matches, only to be resolved in the next scenes with the two holding each other and staying together. Fans are understandably disturbed by the brutal honesty of the video and immediately presume it documents her and G-Eazy's relationship. A fan tweeted, quote, "the Without Me video is obviously about G-Eazy. The clothing style of the dude, the bars, how the dude was arrested outside the bar at the end, like G-Eazy. Wow, didn't know she'd go that hard." The video does depict the lookalike being loaded into a police car outside of a bar, similarly to G-Eazy being arrested back in May after allegedly assaulting a security guard in Sweden. It was reported on October 23rd that Halsey and G-Eazy called it quits for the second time. That would mean that the video was filmed long before their official split, so it's pretty wild that Halsey felt so comfortable portraying this relationship while the pair were still together. And it might mean that the video is an exaggerated look at a general abusive relationship. After the video went live, she posted on her Instagram a statement that says, quote, "the story is a reflection of a combination of relationships I've been in or watched the people I love go through. It's a reminder that you deserve more, and it's okay to not be taken advantage of by your partners, your friends, your family. You deserve happiness. Don't be afraid of going and finding it." A source did claim that while Halsey believes she will always love G-Eazy, quote, "she also thinks that their relationship was toxic and that it wasn't healthy for her to be with him. When they were together, she always wound up worrying that he was going to cheat on her. She never fully trusted him and she always felt insecure, and she knows that isn't what a relationship should be like." So do you think this video is meant to be a portrayal of her and G-Eazy's relationship? Let us know in the comments below, and then click right over here to see another new video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channels. I'm your host, Ava Gordy. Thanks for watching Clevver, and I'll see you guys next time.